Hey guys, welcome back to The Game Replay. I'm Dave the Usher. The game we're playing is Final Fantasy XV for the Sony PlayStation 4. Good stuff! As you guys can see, I'm back where I am supposed to be, basically, as far as the story goes. You know, there's a lot more tombs out there. There's a lot of other stuff to do out there in the world, in the past, really. You know, I could do, like, chocobo race and stuff and more tombs and get weapons. But, you know, I mean, my level 45, basically. Some of these, like, tomb side quest stuff might get a little tricky. They're hidden. It took me, like, a while. I don't know how I found that, mine tomb in the first place back in, like, part 4 or 5, whatever the hell it was. I had to go look it up and be like, how did I even find that in the first place? I was, like, on a quest, a monster hunt, and I stumbled upon it. I just went in, I guess.
I'll bet you don't know why they closed Castino off to the public.
I'll bet you don't either.
These spelunkers found something fierce down there.
Don't believe everything you hear, buddy.
Hey, you know what I didn't realize? Actually, I didn't realize that... I didn't realize that as far as your gear goes, and I'm talking about what you wear, I don't recall or not that... I don't remember if... If these gave you stats, and I was looking, because I was looking, hey, what should I wear? And I'm like, hey, wait a minute, my HP is going up, my HP is going down. The Royal Raiment really brings up Noctis's stats. Look at that, dude. Look at this. I don't remember. I don't recall if I recalled. Recall. But, Yeah, it may not be suit wear for what we're doing, but dude, it boosts his stats, man. As far as Noctis goes. But guys, I could do a lot of side quests, you know, right now with this part. What part are we at? Who cares? Yeah, that's it. Who cares? But dude, you know what? Forget it. I think it's time to just move on a little bit and continue with the story. I don't want to do like 4 more or whatever optional tombs, you know? And we could come across actually a boss that we might not be able to even take on.
Back for more.
Even with our decent levels, you know? Yeah, this stuff... No, no, no. Now, just all no's, dude. Knight's Anklet, what do you do? I see. Yeah, we're good.
Come again.
Item guy, where are you? One thing.
Greetings.
I don't recall if we have, like, enough elixirs. Yeah, we need these. You never know, man. You never know, right? You guys know what I'm talking about. Jesus. Oh, no, my money. But here's the thing. I can sell stuff, but damn, I probably should have done that before I started this video. But it took me, you know, I had to go back to my car from the tomb.
Take care, boys.
And then I had to talk to the dog, right? And come back here. Guys, yeah, like I was saying, boppity bop, boppity boo, how about we just continue on with you? You know, come on, let's go. And, some of you left me comments, and even after I beat the game, not New Game Plus, but you can, like, go back to, like, your save, like, after the game, like, a save after you beat the game or something, right? And we can continue on. Otherwise, how would a lot of us gamers do, like, DLC stuff? Like, we know that Gladio one's coming out soon, imminently. Yeah. So, forget it, man. Let's just continue on. If I want to do the tombs and silly side quest stuff and whatever else, I can do it later. But I'm just itching. You're probably itching. I'm itching. We're all just itching, man. We're itching like crazy. We got to continue on. We have to see what else there is to see. I was supposed to... Hold on, was there a door behind me? Yeah, it was... I'm supposed to descend that. But, what about... Oh, look at this. I missed that. What about this way, though? Because I called it a wrap up top. I don't know what's down here. Pick up. Hello, you. Oh, mithril shaft. Yeah!
That'll come in very handy. Sad music.
You know what's funny? This track right here, the sad music. Oh, what, oh, invisible walls. What the? What is this BS here? Use your ability, Noctis. Warp. Whatever. You can't climb over that. Forget about it, there. This track reminds me of it just reminds me of other tracks in Final Fantasy games. Yet I couldn't think of it if I tried right now. Man, this is making me think of another game. The sad music. Anyway, let's go.
Ready to set out.
I'm never gonna abandon one of my dudes. I don't care if he's blind. I'm taking Ignis along.
I'll manage somehow.
We just did a mine, and now we're doing another one, baby! Wonder how hard it's gonna be. Challenge factor, man. What are we looking for again? I know that soon it's, yeah, like you guys say, like I know linear and from place to place, and we can't go back, can't go travel back to the past, can't talk to dogs, can't be like, hey, dog, you're like kind of a time machine. You're like a DeLorean in doggy style, in doggy form, yeah? Yeah, cool, man. I wish my dogs, Lulu, Bailey, how you guys doing back there? Yeah. I wish you were a time traveling dogs.
Feeling a little out of my element.
We're a foreign species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
Right. Good tip.
Ignis walks at a slower pace due to his eye injury. Be sure not to leave him behind. I assume that if you do, you know how, like, if you screw it up, then you have to kind of start over? It'll be something like that. I wonder how far we can get. Okay, I can't, we're at good levels. Let's check our map here. Who knows what that means? We can look down. Oh, look, I see amphibians. Cool. I don't think it'll be too hard, though. Hey, look, it's an old tank.
Footing's bad. Watch your step.
Not really.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
Oh no, what's the saving like in here? Which ones? I can't remember. Oh yeah. I mean, when you hear the scary cave music. Now remember, I can do this. No. How about this? Cosmo Canyon?
Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it?
Sorry! Oh, Jesus.
Don't push yourself, Ignis.
I feel bad, man. What's the walk button? No, that's the run button. How do we do the walk? I can't remember, man. Oh, there you go. I thought there was the... make him walk instead. It's square. I forgot. Because, dude, when are you, like, ever doing that? Unless for some reason you have to, like, walk in the game. I mean, right now, but still, even though I would just kind of... I mean, Noctis is already walking anyway because this is unexplored land. It's slightly different, though. I'm holding it down now. Now I'm not. I swear his arms kind of... Yeah, his arms, like, move slightly. Dude, you keep up, Gladio. I wonder how long Gladio is going to be a butt munch. Butt munch. Like that one, huh? Butt munch. Good old words from Beavis and Butthead from the 90s. Think little kid Dave said butt munch sometimes, yeah? How do I get in there? Not really. How do I... Probably a way around. Urgh. See, I'm not feeling the Cosmo Canyon, though, you know? No. No. Urgh. This is how I get, How do we get around? Okay. Oh? Through here? Because that's just... Why would we be able to jump through there? That's silly. Enough of... Oh, God. You see, I didn't even see this. You know why? Because I'm screwing around with the soundtrack. Hold on. Wait for Ignis probably a little bit. Oh, God. You know what? He can catch up. Forget it! I'm battling, dude. So, I'm level 45. They're 29, 30, basically. Have I talked about how this is probably, out of all the battle themes, my favorite one? I like the Imperials above us battling the kind of one. Whoa! Jumping the gun. There you go! Overkill. You know, speaking of which, I miss the overkill. Wish we saw that more often, yeah? What do you guys think? Miss that overkill! My armature can be used at any time, but I'm not using that now, that's for sure.
You should hang back.
Was I in the way?
No, you weren't. It's just...
Feeling guilty. You know what? Yeah, hey, timed access, shut up. Or timed quest, shut up and go away. I got you. Okay, I get it. Now, there's something back there, but forget it. We gotta just explore the rest, I suppose, right? Oh, ugh, God. What was the exclamation? Was that a way down, or... No, I don't know what this was about. What is this about? Ah. Control panel is in decent condition, but the power supply is riddled with rust. Ba-bum. I love this theme. I'm playing through Final Fantasy IV right now as of this recording. The DS/Steam version. Now, I'm going to go out of my way to kind of make sure to pick up any items, any blinkies that might be around the screen, you know? Wait a minute. We didn't come down this. Right? Huh. I have a feeling this actually might be the way we're supposed to really go. I am... Ugh. Oh, dear. Dear God, I'm very lost, guys. I mean... Yes and no. It's just a kind of a big thing, a big blob of map. What, over already? That was it, by the way? Oh dear. Not too many enemies either. Oh, hello. Let's do it! It's nighttime, everybody! And you know what happens at nighttime? It gets crazy. This is foul-looking liquid, by the way. So... Oh, oh, oh! I don't think... Damn. I don't think anyone's drinking from this, including the beasties, you know what I'm saying? Because this is liquid with urine in it, and feces, and probably, like, juices that have been leaking out of these machines, you know? Oh, come on, dude! Pinpoint him! Every single one of you who've played this game know what I'm talking about. It's like, all right, hold down that button and... What? Why aren't you connecting?
These dudes are always in the darndest places.
Glad you're taking this seriously.
Of course, it sucks when it's dark. You know, I mean, you can't really see too well. Oh, is that that's a campsite. Well, you know what? I am gonna head over there after I just explore this little... Because, I mean, come on. Wow. Crazy. Look at this. Wow. That is kind of crazy looking, huh? Oh, yeah, that didn't get me very far, did it? Jump up! What is that noise? I'm not there yet. Why are you playing the noise? See, this is how it works, right? Ugh. Why would it be making the noise? Oh, whatever, dude. Just go down there. Inventory's filled up. They really make you work for it, huh?
Come on, baby!
Oh, and I suppose we can do saves here, huh?
I'm exhausted.
Actually, I forget. I haven't attempted that in a long time. That's one instance where the game should just automatically cancel out what you're playing in the background if it's custom. Hey! Ooh. These are the recipes we gotta work with here. Yuck! Well, might as well do this one, right? I mean, shit. Have your ramen, man! Ooh, little shrimpies. Corn comes out in your poop as corn. Awesome stuff. And now you know. Who didn't know that? What are we talking about here?
Took more photos today. You want to see?
No. Not really.
Yeah. Of course.
Oh, I forgot. It's very doomy gloomy. I didn't forget. But it's very doomy gloomy. Yeah, they suck. I'll say that. At least it's daytime now, huh? Helps out. And yeah, I mean, we can return the rest point, return the entrance. Goddamn, which... Oh, yeah, we can, dude. We can. I forgot. Kinda. Not really, because I was like, hey.
We should get moving. You okay, Agnes?
I can save.
I'm fine. Don't mind me.
No way I would ever leave him, though. You know? Who would pick that option? That's just... No way, man. You can't do that. What's the best way to get going? Get to where we need to be going. Yeah, I can absorb the magic, but you know what? Who cares? I'll just pass it up. I'll just pass it up, man. Can we, okay, we can descend down here. Wait a minute. Yeah, whatever, just fall down. Mega potion! Riku, where are you when I need you? She could steal the mega potions from those Albed contraptions, I believe, or can we just, oh God, dude. I mean, it's just, why not? Why not here? See that path? I want to get to that path. I'm getting very crazily grumpy. All right, whatever, man. Jesus. All right, let's try and, can we get back there? Through here. Let's do that. Okay, fine. We haven't been through here yet, I think. I've been through here. Buka! Seems like we haven't been near with, you know, we're not leaving Ignis behind or anything. We got the, like, kind of one warning. I don't know. I don't even know if it was a warning. Oh, dude!
Help me!
Oh, man, what was that? What was that? Did you see that? It's like Latios' assist there. Like, here, let me give you a hand up. That was interesting. I don't recall ever seeing something like that before. Have you?
Hurry up. Snake got time to waste.
I think I don't know that.
I kind of actually like the hostility and passive aggressiveness. I don't know. It's just, I like the dynamic here. Like, let's get grumpy grouchy, you know? Let's do that. Let's do that, man. Oh God, which way did I come in? Guess we should climb that. Oh, yeah, climb that and then cross through that. But hold on, let's go up in here real quick. Oh, all right. I'm not backtracking, am I? Oh, dear. Ignis? Uh-oh. Oh, all right, not bad. Yeah, I can't believe he's blind though. He's gonna get his eyesight back. I gotta tell you, this is a game and I'm a grown man now. This isn't little kid 10-year-old Dave with Final Fantasy 2 on the SNES and 3 on the SNES, you know, like the PlayStation era. I want Ignis to get his eyesight back. I'm gonna be upset if he doesn't. I want it to return to him. It's like, hey man, this sucks. Come on. He's blind? No. Yeah, I mean, I was bummed when Noctis's main squeeze was axed off, you know? I didn't think it would go down that way. I told you, though, that wedding, I don't know necessarily if there was going to be a wedding. I was like, you know, probably not. It's probable that the wedding will not occur. But I just didn't think, regardless, it'd be a happy ending. Oh, this is not, well, hold on. We might have to cross paths up here, like I was saying. Oh, hello, big stinking pool of filth. Yeah, I'm gonna put on a suit and then walk around through this. This is, this is what we need to do. This is what we need to do here. And I think this is actually a dead end with, oh, Mega Phoenix. You never know, that could be valuable though, you know, man? Wait, above me though, where was that? And I was looking above me. I was like, all right, let's take that path. What happened to that plan? Hey, plan! Where'd you go, plan? Ugh. See, I fear that we'll find out eventually, won't we? Oh, yeah, that right there. How do I? Down below? Oh, hold on. And can I get out through? No. Oh, wait. Maybe I... Wait. Damn it. Ugh. Am I missing something or... Excuse me, blind man. Oh, God. Jesus, you know? You know, guys, sometimes I tell you. Ugh. Can I just jump off right? How do I get over there? Must have to cross over here to probably get an item from over there or from the way you're supposed to go then. I don't know. Son of a bitch! Be nice to point warp. Why? Why not? Come on, mystic magical man. Some powers. Some stupid powers you have, dude. Yeah. Wearing a suit. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Wait a minute. I didn't go over here? No. Right? Maybe this will lead me. The path. Where are you taking me? All right, there's up here. We haven't done up here. Right? Wasn't this just ridiculous? How do I get around to that pool? There's nothing even over here. Oh, wait. There is. Star pendant. Isn't that just protects against poison? If I know, the pattern of old Final Fantasy games. Is our first one or something? Dark Crest, huh? Darkness damage. Well, you never know when some of this stuff can be, useful. You never know, man. All right, let's get our bearings back, though. All right, so let's climb this real quick. Just want to get to my exclamation mark, you know? Whatever, dude. I could make some more magics and store them. Oh god, fine, I'll do it! Gear? Noctis? Wait, what am I doing here? Oh, wow. Wait, do I not have a spare? Look at that old Blizzard one I should just discard. But actually, Elemency, Jesus. Oh, no, there is two. Yeah, I was thinking that. You're probably like, no, Dave, you need to go to Elemency. Ho-ho. All right, man, just load them up. I always do the same stuff. I mean, what do you guys do? All right, 99 out of, you know, use them all. Use 99% of it or whatever you want to say about it. And then, I don't know, do you want to use an item? Oh, we have 12 Mega Phoenixes now. What'll this do? That could be a good... It could be a saver. I mean, do you think I'm going to be using 12 of these? Like, oh, I'll use that 11th. God damn, Dave. Wish I had that 12th. So, yeah, let's craft that and store it. Because this could be, like, a powerful spell to use while, like, Noctis' allies are dead. And, you know, remember, you can go to your menu. It's kind of like I didn't know, but at the same time didn't care enough to attempt to find out, you know? Until one of those last battles where I was like, hey, wait, I'm battling, I'm jumping around, but can I go to my elemency in the middle of it? And yeah, you can. All right, anyway, as we were. So let's see, that's all for up here, everybody. I'm gonna call it a wrap soon-ish, but gotta have that save, right? Can I make it to my destination? Oh, let's just go. So then, we're kind of going back down, but then... Oh, yeah, over here. Maybe we can get right here through that. Perhaps, guys? What do you think? Let's find out. Through down here, perhaps. But we did this, huh? When did we go through here? We went through here, but when? Oh, I think I... Yeah, we've just been zigzagging, haven't we? We've been zigzagging. Might as well do this, then. Not like... Well, it's a maze, but not a straightforward one-path kind of maze, if that makes sense. need to get down there, though. Let's go out. Well, I'm looking at the map in the corner, and there's no way to...
Oh? Oh?
Hold on. And, yep. Oh, goody. I think we're... Yeah, the camp's way over there now. Let's just have a battle then, shall we? Good stuff, baby! Hoo-ah! Oh! Buka! Gladio! Glad you could join me again, even though you're having some disagreements. There you go, let's do it!
Sorry to bring this up!
Hear my butt mashing? See, that's an example. Ugh. Whatever. All right. So this is good. Yeah, we gotta get up there, and then that'll probably lead us. Oh yeah. Might be more than one way to get to my destination that I want to get to anyway, though. I don't know. This is a cool. Hey guys, I like this area. It's kind of a cool area. Anytime it gets different, and, No. Missing the boat here. Anytime, you know, something's kind of little on the new side, that's cool, right? I like that. Here we go! Oh, it's getting dark again, dude.
The tomb must be down below.
Whoa, careful, Ignis.
Right.
Now are we absorbing so much because there's gonna be a boss fight? No, we gotta... Down below? Ugh. I have no idea, guys. I have no idea how long we have to... Is this a swamp? I don't know how long we have to navigate around this swampish area and this rocky terrain. I could go for a save, but what can you do? But here's what I'm gonna do. Call it a wrap right here. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Of course, leave me those comments and tell me what you think. Like always, guys, you can follow me on social media, including my Patreon. The links are in the video description. I'm Dave the Usher for the Game Replay. Stay tuned for the next part of Final Fantasy XV. I will see you guys next time. I am out.